Our church ran the Baptist Dining Hall at the Wisconsin State Fair from 1894 to 1947. The church realized a profit of $292.82 for the 6 days' work and service in 1895. A goodly sum, reported Dr. Henry Strong, manager of the dining hall. This yearly activity proved to be a great factor in retiring the church's indebtedness. The activities of the dining hall, year after year, were an example of real cooperation. We can only marvel at the spirit in which this undertaking was carried through to a successful conclusion. It required real teamwork, which we could apply to the many activities of our church fellowship today. Certainly, this same spirit ought to characterize all of our endeavors for furthering God's kingdom here on earth. After all the hours of food preparation came the moment of customer appreciation. Many people returned to our dining hall each year as they visited or exhibited at the fair. The dining hall was a golden opportunity to demonstrate to the general public the practicability and workability of the Christianity we profess.